broken bones to fatigue diarrhea can be the primary reasons for some of your health problems, and you may have not even thought to blame milk. So next time you are preparing your shopping list, you may want to consider this. Today's video will discuss 5 signs you need to stop drinking milk. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. We have listed the symptoms for you to review while considering your relationship with diarrhea. Number 1. You feel tired most of the time. Milk contains opiate molecules which makes you feel asleep. But scientifically speaking, that doesn't mean it will make you sleep well. Since it's hard to digest, it tires your body out by trying to produce energy to break it down, which disrupts your sleep cycle. To sleep better, you can try eating tryptophan-rich fruits and vegetables like broccoli, sweet potatoes, bananas, or apples. Number 2. You have acne. Several studies show that skim milk increases the severity of acne among teenagers and young adults. According to other research, diarrhea can also be blamed, having an influence on hormones like insulin and IGF-1. Low-fat milk may be affecting your skin health negatively. Number 3. Your digestion is not smooth. A study suggests that 65% to 70% of the world's population suffer from lactose intolerance. Even if human milk has a higher amount of lactose, comparatively speaking, cow's milk is harder to digest for us. Complaints like bloating, nausea, gas, diarrhea, or a regular basis may be telling you to quit drinking milk. Number 4. You have accuse that seems to come out now here. Since milk is highly acidic, it causes inflammation which hurts your joints and muscles. According to this study, if you are exercising and having a hard time recovering from sore muscles, try decreasing your diarrhea consumptions. Number 5. You experience brain fog. Brain fog isn't a disease but a symptom. It causes memory problems, the inability to focus, and mental vagueness. Even if there are several other reasons, excessive diarrhea consumptions can also be a trigger for brain fog due to the high casein rate in milk, which causes a false satisfaction feeling. A lot of research suggests that decreasing your milk consumption can help fight depression. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.